We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
Gonna be good.
We have a real fan favorite in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Thanks for joining us for this matchup brought to you by 2K Sports.
I love it. Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
There may be no denying him here in this huge United States Championship match. Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
Well, if you like offense, you're gonna get it in this one.
Both these superstars are gonna find out about themselves real quick.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over. Let's talk about the champion for a moment. The champ has been here before. What do you expect from him in his title defense?
That's a proud champion, Michael, for sure. But there's also a hungry challenger in that ring, and I have no idea which way this one's going to go.
You know, guys, I was just thinking about
that. That's hard to believe.
I would pay Mr. McMahon for this job, and he actually pays me and you. Can you believe that? Oh, man, right against the top of the head. That shot to the ribs looked devastating.
An impressive strike there. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? I'm not sure. But with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye. Quick pin. Hey, is this...
And an easy kick out breaks up the referee's count. Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
but he certainly comes into this championship match with a ton of momentum.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank.
Nice reversal there.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Oh, a serious knockout blow. He's not heads up.
We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Back now inside the ring.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Four.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Five. Oh, look at the emotion.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Oh, he's in trouble now. Oh, this isn't good.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway. After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
A systematic attack here.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? This guy's just...
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
He sees it. Not this.
He's looking at it again. He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have on the
Samoan driver.
Wow, please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
It's all over. That's the final elimination.